वेलकम टू द क्विकेस्ट द शार्पेस्ट द इजिएस्ट सिंपल सब्जेक्ट वेलकम टू मैथमेटिक्स फ्रेंड्स इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियोस वी लर्न व्हाट इज मीन बाय अल्टीट्यूड हाउ टू ड्रॉ अल्टीट्यूड हाउ टू फाइंड ऑर्थो सेंटर व्हाट इज मीन बाय ऑर्थो सेंटर हाउ टू फाइंड ऑर्थो सेंटर इन एन एक्यूट एंगल ट्रायंगल एंड इन एन राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल वी लर्न दैट ऑर्थो सेंटर ऑफ एन एक्यूट एंगल ट्रायंगल इज इन द इंटीरियर ऑफ द ट्रायंगल and ortho center of a right angle triangle is one vertex where 90 degree angle is created. So ortho center in a right angle triangle is one of the vertex of the triangle. In this video we are going to see where is the ortho center of an obtuse angle triangle. So let's draw one obtuse angle triangle first. Suppose I am drawing one obtuse angle triangle. Okay friends, this XYZ is one obtuse angle. If I will connect point vertex Y and Z, one obtuse angle triangle will be created. Okay, now I have to draw its altitudes to find out where is the ortho center. So what I will do, first I will draw from Z on point XY. Okay, so let's write the table of vertex opposite side and name of the altitude. Okay, I will draw one altitude from Y on XZ. Why first Y? Because if I will try to draw from X, it is going out of the YZ, so I'll try to draw from Y. So what I am going to do, I will adjust the base on side XZ, which is the opposite side of Y. XZ is the opposite side of Y, such that its height of the set square is touching to point Y. Okay, now let's connect this point. Okay, consider it as YA. So YA is altitude on side XZ drawn from opposite vertex Y. Now same step I have to follow from point Z. So what I will do, adjust the base on side XY, right, such that its height should touch to the point Z. But such condition is not fulfilled, because in this case what is happening, this point Y is coming out of the XZ. So what I have to do, as we learned how to draw a perpendicular, what I have to do, I have to extend this side XY. Okay friends, if you are having any confusion why I am extending this side, in the first video of this lesson we have discussed, we have drawn perpendicular, how to draw perpendicular from point out of the line on a line. So please go through that video, link of the video is given in the description. Okay, so now adjusted the base on XY, right, such that its height should touch to Z. Okay, now it is possible to draw perpendicular from point Y on XY. So let's draw it. Okay, so consider it as point ZB. Give name it as ZB. So ZB is altitude drawn on side XY from side Z up from vertex Z. Similarly, we have to draw perpendicular from X on YZ. As X is going out of the scope or reach of the line YZ, how to extend the line segment YZ. So let's extend it. Okay, so let's draw a perpendicular from vertex X on side YZ. Align the base properly on YZ such that height should be touching to X. Yes, it is touching. Now I have drawn consider it as point C. So from X vertex X on side YZ, we have drawn one altitude XC. Clear? But friends, we have to find out orthocenter. And what we learned about orthocenter? Orthocenter is point of concurrence of altitudes. Means these 3 point altitude should intersect each other at one point. Now, are they intersecting in the interior? No, because only one altitude is the part of the interior. Two altitudes are not in the interior. They are in the exterior. So what we have to do? We have to extend the altitudes so that they will intersect each other. Will they intersect? Yes, definitely intersect, because this is a rule, and rule in mathematics are solid. They are concrete. Once a rule is stated, means it's a universal truth. So if you will extend these altitudes, they will intersect each other at one point. So let's extend them. Yes, friend. So they intersect each other at this point O. So what is the conclusion? The conclusion is that orthocenter of an obtuse angle triangle is in the exterior of the triangle. Clear, friends? I hope you understood this. Thank you very much. In next video, we will see what is meant by median.